ISUXDIX fans, no, it's not Daniel McCabe, it's Drew Sarian, and I'm pissed! I'm sure a lot of you saw last week, I had a match, Scott Henson, I beat him clean, 1, 2, 3, rolled him up. And now, I get two guys afterwards attacking me? Okay, Scott, I get, Scott's a jerk. But Special K, man, what is your problem? You know, we went through all these problems back in the VCW days. Those are gone. Squash those. We're friends again. We're teaming. And now all of a sudden you want to attack me? Like, seriously, I don't understand. What is going through your head, man? What's your problem, dude? And I want both of you. You know what? Actually, I don't care about Scott. I want Special K out here right now because I got lots of questions that need to be answered. So Special K, get out here right now.
I'm not Special K.
I can see that.
Boo.
Here's the thing.
Where are they?
I don't think either of them are coming out today, man. But I hear you. I understand. I mean, obviously you're upset. You took my promo time, but that's okay. That's okay. I'm here to appease my children and make sure that things run smoothly here. And so I'm here to offer you a peace offering. Okay. I can't give anything for you tonight, but the pay-per-view coming up in a few weeks. We'll do a tag match. Special K and Scott Henson, because I guess they're a team now, versus you, and, you know, understandably, you need a partner, right? So, I've got a guy lined up. You may have heard of him. His name is Yakuza J.
Oh! Oh! Snap!
That's cool, Dan. But I'm pissed off tonight, and I want Special K in this ring with me tonight, because he's answering a lot of questions that I have.
Well, you know what? Okay. You know what? Executive decisions, I can do those. Let's do that for you tonight. Tonight, the main event of the show will be you, Drew Sarian, versus Special K, one-on-one, in this ring.
Good.
Oh!
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 hey!
Oh, hey! One, two, three!
Well, hey, wait a second. Wait a second.
WrestleMania, the grandest stage of them all. You have on one side Yakuza J, the other side Scott Hansen. I don't get it. The Booker must be out of his mind. We're the hottest tag team in wrestling right now. We're good friends. We're finally starting to get back on track after a little bit of a rocky point. He figured it was cat problem. It was Al. The cat to the curb. And we're starting to win matches again. But last show he goes and attacks Drew Sarian with Special K. Seems kind of strange that he would team Special K to attack what is going to be my partner for the pay-per-view. I don't know what's going on anymore. Scott, what are you doing, buddy?
Don't forget about me. I'm still here.
Until the midnight, brother.
Face jam.
Achieving guy that hasn't done shit in years. Alan Creasy, as Chester A. Pappy, showed me what was up. And I am taking the advice he gave me, and it was real simple, folks. Cats are jerks. I'm taking that advice and riding it all the way to the finish line, baby. Tell him about it.
Oh, what am I gonna say about it? What's my problem?
What's Special K's problem?
Why is he going on his friend crusade? Is that his friend? You know what? Ever since I was fucking cheated on that world title,
he ripped away from me.
I'm Fred. I didn't have time to prepare for it. I wasn't notified about it until I got to the goddamn building.
True story.
And they got taken away from me. And it was unfair. It was unjust. All right? And ever since Psych won that title, or should I say, stole that title. Here, since he stole it, what's been going on? Fucking press conferences? He's getting his name out in the magazines and the internet? What about me, huh? What about when I beat three other guys to win that title in the first place? Where was my moment? It wasn't here is where it was, alright? And know what you guys did? You all treated me like I was some sort of goddamn, you know, some sort of sideshow. Like I was an animal.
They didn't treat you like a person.
They didn't treat me like a person.
A placeholder champion.
Like I was a goddamn animal. So you know what? If you're going to treat me like that, then that's what I'll be. I will be a wild, savage animal. I'm the one.
This right here, fur, and
loving. That's right. What do you think about that, Catman?
I don't know. What do you think about that, Wolfman?
Oh, fur taking over!
And you know what, Dan McCauley? This is just for you. Thank you very much. I'm going to send you an official letter in the mail. I'm going to get it notarized and stamped with a wax seal. Thank you for signing Yakuza J's death warrant at the pay-per-view. Because if my medical background, or at least Dr. Unk's medical background, has anything to say, I don't think Drew Serian is wrestling anytime soon. So we'll be enjoying our 201 of the pay-per-view. So enjoy what you booked. See ya!